Our state is turning into a hotbed of technology-related companies. For years, it was focused on Research Triangle Park, but now it is spreading. Those tech companies are all looking for homegrown talent. Well, there's a program that creates the next generation of engineering talent that's made in North Carolina.
Hey, buddy.
This is something all new, a new generation race car built by a new generation of engineers. Elon University students say they're ready to race their full electric vehicle in Formula SAE competition.
And we said, well, you know what? We want to start out at that baseline as well. But not only are we doing that, we're starting from scratch, not just converting, but we're actually learning everything from the beginning of building an electric car and everything that means, and learning from engineers out in California, engineers in Charlotte, and so forth.
Phoenix Racing got its start just a few years ago. First, they had to build a team before they could build a car.
We've gone from 7-8 people last semester to roughly 18 this semester. That means that we've done something to get attention around campus. It means that we've done something to grow as a team and to get more people curious and excited and willing to just learn and push themselves outside of a classroom.
Each piece is designed on a computer, then created in the shop inside Founders Hall. Team members not only work on fabricating parts, they're also building relationships with sponsors to donate materials and expertise. They've all learned what it takes to get a racing program underway. And they say they found a lot of support from other teams like NC State. Competitors on the track, but they're all willing to share parts and knowledge to keep each other moving.
This isn't a class. We're all doing this. This is all happening in our free time. So all of the time that we're not studying and we're not doing schoolwork stuff, we're trying to put into this car. And this is definitely like something I spend hours and hours a week on.
When it's assembled, the car should be able to do 0 to 60 in around 2 seconds. But there's still body work to be completed, front suspension, mount the drivetrain, and they've got to work out the bugs in a brand new vehicle, hoping to make it to the national competition next June. But if you ask the members of Phoenix Racing, they've already notched some pretty important victories.
There are very few things on this campus that you can build with your hands to compete in an international competition, and I think that that is what makes Phoenix Racing so unique and why all of us have so much passion for it.
As new companies move to North Carolina to build electric cars or other vehicles with next-generation tech, they're going to be looking for the engineering minds of tomorrow. And you can bet the members of Phoenix Racing will be ready to meet the challenge.
Now, they're still looking for sponsors to help cover the cost of their batteries. If you know a company that might be interested, Toyota, are you listening? Yeah, reach out to Phoenix Racing. You can follow their progress on Instagram at ElonFSAE. Again, it's ElonFSAE. We'll keep you updated as they get their car on the track.